To lock the doors and the lift gate, press the lock button. A beep will sound and the hazard warning lights will flash once. To confirm that all doors and the lift gate have been locked, press the lock button again within 5 seconds. If they are closed and locked, the horn will sound. To unlock the driver's door, press the unlock button. 2 beeps will sound and the hazard warning lights will flash twice. To unlock all doors and the lift gate, press the unlock button again within 3 seconds and 2 more beeps will sound. Personalization features allow you to unlock all the doors and the lift gate with 1 press of the unlock button. To signal for attention in an emergency, press the panic button for 1 second. The horn will sound intermittently and the hazard warning lights will flash. To turn off this alarm, press any button on the transmitter. To lock the doors and the lift gate, press any request switch. A beep will sound and the hazard warning lights will flash once. To unlock the driver's door, press the request switch. 2 beeps will sound and the hazard warning lights will flash twice. To unlock all doors and the lift gate, press the request switch again within 3 seconds and 2 more beeps will sound. To unlock the doors and the lift gate, press the front passenger's door request switch or the lift gate request switch. 2 beeps will sound and the hazard warning lights will flash twice.